what is up, guys? Odestroyer here, back again with another Undertale video. So, last time we didn't beat Undyne, but we passed her, I guess. I don't know. We went through all Waterfall, and now we are just starting Hotland. Here's Tassandra Plain. Now, I think I figured out how to beat Tassandra Plain. What you have to do is approach and get close, but not too close, as it said. And yeah, just do it until you can spare. Easy enough, I think. Ow. Yep, easy enough. There we go. Alright, now for my part, I must confess, I tried to record this before, but OBS decided to freeze for some reason, so that episode was complete junk. I had to delete it. So I had to borrow a save file from the internet, and as you might see, not everything might, you know, have my name on it. Like, for example, I might not have the same items as I did before. Oh, okay. Looks like Elfie's tried to call, but failed. Yeah, the items I had are definitely not the ones I had before, but I did change my name to what it was, so won't be too much of a difference. I do know how to get through this area, though. Pyrope. Heat up. Yeah, you like the heat, don't you? Oh my gosh. Why? More heat? Sure. Let's go. Oh, I just gotta move. Oh wow, that is difficult. Ugh. Alright, anyway. How do I get through this? I'm trying to remember here. Alright, there we go. Oh, it's Alfie's. Hi, so the blue lasers. Elfie's here. Hi. The blue lasers won't hurt you if you don't move. Orange ones, you have to be moving, and they won't, move through those ones. Bye. Alright. I'll just have a cinnamon bun. How much gold do I have? 348? Okay. I don't know how much I had last time, but I know it's different. OMG, I did it! Claws haven't shook like that since Undyne called me to ask about the weather. Wait, there's no weather down here. Why did she call me? So she likes Undyne, that's a fact. I don't feel so good, Mr. Stark. Oh, that wasn't too bad. Alright. Easy. Oh my god, I forgot to tell them where to go. Cute pic of me right now. It's a photo of a garbage can with several pink glittery filters over it. We're gonna get lots of these. That's for sure. Alfie's here. The northern door will stay locked until you solve the puzzles on the right and left. I think you should go to the right first. Alright. Let's go. The way to work is blocked, so I had time to catch Metaton's show on my phone. The special effects were amazing today. That human almost looked real. I think that was me, dude. Of course, an experienced viewer like me knows CGI when they see it. Metaton? Yeah, he's the most popular star in the underground. His fan club probably has at least 2, no, 3 dozen members. And that's not even counting me. Oh, here we go again. Wonder if it would be unfun if I explained the puzzle. The door leading through the area is closed, so I tried the puzzle, but I kept running out of ammo, and I kept restarting, and my 2 co-workers won't help. It's like they don't even want to go to work. Shoot the opposite ship. Move the boxes to complete your mission. Does he say the same thing? Why don't you try? Try using the console. Easy. I had 2 shots, so easy peasy. But they are gonna get harder. Oh boy. Alfie's here. That blue laser seems totally impassable. But, as the royal scientist, I have some tricks up my sleeve. I'll hack into the Hotland laser database and take it out. Nice. Something she didn't fail. Finally, someone turned off that laser. Now that we're free, we can. Well, I guess we'll just keep standing here. Nice try, but your loitering technique still needs work. We were hanging out when suddenly a bunch of puzzles reactivated out of nowhere. This is a huge problem, it rules. We've gotta cancel school over this. Wait a second, it's summer vacation. Why is that dude even here, Totland? What the heck? Shoot the opposing ship. Move the boxes to complete your mission. How much shots do I get? 2? Alright, fair enough. I just need to have one box blocking it. And then I should be good. Now, really, this is just guessing and testing, as you see. So, yeah. Easy for me, because I did it before. So, yeah. Oh. Dramatic door opening. Alfie's updated status. Whatever, I'll just explain it. I already passed them. Hey, about the puzzles on the left and right. They're a bit difficult to explain, but... you already solved them? Awesome! Hey, it's kinda dark in there, isn't it? Don't worry. I'll hack into the light system and brighten it up. Oh no. Oh yes? So yes. Welcome, beauties, to the Underground Premier Cooking Show. Cooking with a killer robot. That's nice, isn't it? Preheat your ovens because we got a very special recipe for you today. We're going to be making a cake. My lovely assistant here will gather the ingredients. Everyone give them a big hand. Yay. We'll need sugar, milk, and eggs. Go for it, sweetheart. Okay. Sugar. Milk. Eggs. Perfect. Great job, beautiful. We've got all the ingredients we need to bake the cake. Milk, sugar, eggs. Oh my, what a magnificent moment. How could I forget? We're missing the most important ingredient. A human soul? Yep, a human soul. Okay. Human soul, of course. Hello? I'm kind of in the middle of something here. Wait a second. Couldn't you make a substitution in the recipe? A substitution? You mean use a different non-human ingredient? Why? What if someone's... vegan? Vegan. That's a brilliant idea, Alfie. Actually, I happen to have an option right here. MTT brand, always convenient human soul flavor substitute. A can of which is just over that counter. While all the way over there. Well, darling, why don't you go get it? Alright, sure. Oh, that's nice. Had to make it hard, did you? By the way, our show runs on a strict schedule. If you can't get the can in the next 1 minute, we'll just have to go back to the original plan. So, better start climbing, beautiful. Oh no, there's not enough time to climb up. Fortunately, I might have a plan. When I was upgrading your phone, I added a few features. You see that huge button that says jetpack? Watch this. There. You should have just enough fuel to reach the top. Now, get up there. Alright. Ow. Oh my gosh. Really? Bro, this is impossible. How can someone, like, at least not hit one? Oh, there we go. My. It seems you've bested me, but only because you had the help of the brilliant Dr. Alphys. Oh, I loathe to think of what would have happened to you without her. Well, toodles. Toodles indeed. Oh yes, about the substitution. Haven't you ever seen a cooking show before? I already baked the cake ahead of time, so forget it. Okay. Wow, we did it. We really did it. Great job out there, team. Well, anyway, let's keep heading forward. What's back here? Wait, what? Did I not see something? I swear I saw something. Huh, weird. Maybe that was just my imagination. It's a specifically regular sized sink. It's a fridge. Strangely warm. Okay. It's a microwave. That's great if you're a microwave fan. It's an oven. It looks pretty modern. Okay. Nothing really here. Did I see something or... maybe I saw something. I don't know. I thought I saw something when I went back there. An ominous structure looms in the distance. You're filled with determination. See that building in the distance? That's the core. The source of all power for the underground. It converts geothermal energy into magical energy by, anyway, that's where we're going to go. And the core is an elevator directly to Asgore's castle. And from there, you can go home. Click. Alright. Looks scary, but okay. Please select a location. Right floor 2, I'm guessing. I think that's where we're supposed to go. Wait. Okay, but what would be left floor 1? Oh, okay. Alright. Whatever. We've already been there, so. Right, floor 2 it is. Heh. I'm Heat's Flamesman. Remember my name. Okay. Heat's Flamesman. Toasty Bun. Uh-huh. I love hot dogs. Hey, isn't it weird there's snow on that guy's roof? Guess he's just too lazy to clean it off. What do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I guess I could take a hot dog, right? Hey buddy, what's up? Wanna buy a hot dog? It's only 30 gold. Sure. Thanks, kid. Here's your dog. Yeah, dog. Apostrophe dog. It's short for hot dog. Alright. Wait, what do I have? Abandoned Quiche? What's this? Huh, okay. I don't remember getting that. That wasn't me. I just had to borrow a save file once again. Alphys posted the picture, dinner with the girlfriend. It's a picture of a cat girl figurine next to a bowl of instant noodles. Oh, it's Mew Mew. Okay. Cool Skeleton 95 posted the picture. Are we posting hot pics? Here's me and my cool friend. It's a picture of Papyrus flexing in front of the mirror. He is wearing sunglasses. Giant muscular biceps are pasted onto his arms. The biceps are also wearing sunglasses. I want to see that. Alfie's updated status. Lol. Cool skeleton 95. That's a joke, right? Oh. Time to play attacks. Not because it's jealous Vulcan is paying attention to you. Okay. Well. Encourage Vulcan first. It's not like I like you. Okay. Oh my gosh, what the heck? It's not like I like you. Uh-huh. Sure, that's what they all say. Alright, let's do this. One, and a two, and a three, and a four. Worth it. Napsblock 22 has sent you a friend request. Accept the request? Sure. It seems to have already rejected itself. Aww. There's an apron lying on the ground. Will you take it? Sure. Stained apron. Stats. 10 defense? Ah, okay. 10 defense to attack. I guess I'll wear my stained apron. What would that give me exactly? 11 defense. Nice. Alright. Let's keep going. Hi, it's Dr. Alfie's. This puzzle's kind of timing based. You see those switches over there? You have to press all three of them within 3 seconds. I'll try to help you with the rhythm. Alright. One, two. Oh, you messed it up. Okay, now press the third one. Hey. Looks like you only need to press two of them. Very professional. Alright, whatever. Oh god, I hate this puzzle. Alfie's updated status. That's the last time I tried to help with the puzzle, LMAO. Hey, I'm going to the bathroom, so I'll be MIA for a bit. I'm sure you can handle this puzzle yourself. Uh-huh. Sure. Oh. Well. Okay, what if I go here? Oh no. I might need a guide for this. Oh, not this again. I actually needed a guide for this, just because it's so difficult. Okay, let's see. If I press that switch, I can go down. Okay, I'm just trying to figure out what would happen here. If I press that switch, I'll go down. Okay, that'll go side, that'll go left, and then it'd go right if I go down there, and it'd go left, or no, it'd still be right, and I go down there, and then left, right. No, okay. Okay, so what if I go here? Oh wait, I forgot, oh my gosh, I completely screwed that up, my apologies. Wow, I am really bad at this. Okay, what if I step on this panel first? Oh no, but that really sucks. I really don't like this puzzle. Yeah, oh my gosh. That's really annoying. I might have to use a guide. Let's see. Okay, so if I go in there, I would go left. And then go right. And then left. And then right. And then left. Right? I'm trying to figure this out. Left. Right. Left, right, left. I need it to go left, but... Okay, what if I go here? I think I got it. Nope. I miscalculated that by a mile. Wow. Okay, so what if I... Okay, let's see. Left, right, left, right, left. No, but I can't do that because the arrow does not go down. Alright, I think I'm gonna need a guide for this, because I can never seem to get this. So, I will be right back with the solution. There we go. Oh, finally got it. Let me close this guide real quickly. All right. Wow. I hate that puzzle so much. Alfie's updated status. OMG, people think Mew Mew 2 is better than Mew Mew 1. Lol, that's a joke, right? Knowing the mouse might one day hack the computerized safe and get the cheese. Fills you with determination. That's like me in Super Mario Galaxy 2. People think Super Mario Galaxy is 2 better than Super Mario Galaxy. What a joke. Well, I respect their opinion, but I have a different viewpoint. There's a piece of cheese inside this computerized laser safe. Lasers have melted the edges of the cheese. It's stuck to the table. That's nice. OMG, don't they get it? Ruins Mew Mew's entire character arc. My Mew Mew 2 review. Mew Mew Kissy Cutie 2 is neither kissy nor cutie. It's trash. 0 stars. I see she's a man of culture. Or a woman of culture. Hey, you stopped. We've, like, received an anonymous tip about a human wearing a striped shirt. They told us they were wandering around Hotland right now. I know, sounds scary, huh? Well, just stay chill. We'll bring you someplace safe, okay? Huh? What is it, bro? The shirt they're wearing? Like, what about it? Bro, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Bummer. This is, like, mega embarrassing. We, like, actually totally have to kill you and stuff. That's nice. Okay, RG01, RG02. Clean armor. You attempt to touch RG01's armor. Your hands slip off. Like, hands off the merch. Team attack. Oh my gosh. Oh my, no. 01 stands guard. Check. Attack 30, defense 20, road guard member with shining polished armor. Oh, here we go. I got this. Easy. Check. Alright. Stuffy armor. Oh, RG02 has stuffy armor. Alright. Like you're dead and all. What? What is this? What? What? Okay. Sweat pours from 02's armor. I apparently got healed. I think that was my, defense thing. My armor. Whisper. You tell RG01 to be honest with his feelings. Like, what? I don't get it. Okay, how about I talk to 02 instead? Watches your movements. Okay. clean armor. You clean RG02's armor. Its cooling dirt begins to wash away, getting warmer. Like you're dead and all. Ooh, give me that. Can't take it. Armor too hot. Much better. RG01 looks bothered by something. Be honest with this feeling. Be honest with your feelings, dude. What? Dude, I can't take this anymore. Not like this. Like, 02, I like you, bro. The way you fight, the way you talk. I love doing team attacks with you. I love standing here with you, bouncing and waving our weapons in sync. 02, I, like, want to stay like this forever. Homosexual. Psych. Gotcha, bro. Haha. 01. Yeah, bro? Do you want to get some ice cream after this? Sure, dude. Haha. 01 and 02 are looking at each other happily. Alright. There we go. I guess I'll have a hot dog. Eat the hot dog. Your HP was maxed out. Okay, that's nice. Oops, wait. How's the human doing? She's about to call me. Top 10 shows that make you forget to do your freaking job. Okay, I'm back. Another dark room, huh? Don't worry. My hacking skills have got things covered. MTT News? Are you serious? Oh, yes. Good evening, beauties and general beauties. This is Metaton, reporting live from MTT News. An interesting situation has risen in Eastern Hotland. Fortunately, our correspondent is out here reporting live. Brave correspondent, please find something newsworthy to report. Our 10 wonderful viewers are waiting for you. 10 viewers? That's how many people view my videos. It's a completely nondescript glass of water, but anything can make a great story with enough spin. Report this one? Nah. The Bible? Oh no, that movie script. How'd that get there? It's a super juicy sneak preview of my latest guaranteed not-to-bomb film, Metaton the Movie XXVII, starring Metaton. I've heard that, like the other films, they consist mostly of a single 4-hour shot of rose petals showering on my reclining body. Oh, but that's not confirmed. You wouldn't spoil my movie for everyone with a promotional story, would you? No. Oh my gosh. What? Okay, yeah. He thinks of himself like a god. As per journalistic standards, a death force field surrounds the area of intrigue. Alright. Ooh la la, this video game you found, it's dynamite. Though I don't make an appearance in it until 3/4 in, but I like that. Appearing from the heavens like mana, slaking the audience's hunger for gorgeous robots. Ugh, that's Metaton. Okay. Alright. Oh my, it's a present, and it's addressed to you, darling. Aren't you just bursting with excitement? What could be inside? Well, no time like the present to find out. What a sensational opportunity for a story. I can see the headline now. A dog exists somewhere. Frankly, I'm blown away. Me too. I'd like to report that one. Basketball is a blast, isn't it, darling? Too bad he can't play with these balls. They're MTT brand fashion basketballs for wearing, not playing. You can't get rich and famous like moi without beautifying a few orbs. Is that all? Alright, I'm gonna report the dog, cause why not? This dog still exists. This story just keeps getting better and better report. Attention viewers, our correspondent has found a dog. Cue audience awes. Aww, that's right folks. It's the feel-good story of the year. Look at its little ears, tiny paws, fluffy tail. Wait a second. That's not a tail. That's a fuse. That's right. That dog is a bomb. But don't panic. You haven't even seen the rest of the room yet. Oh my. It seems everything in this area is actually a bomb. That present's a bomb. That basketball's a bomb. Even my words are... Brave correspondent, if you don't defuse all of the bombs, this big bomb will blow you to smithereens in 2 minutes. Then you won't be reporting live any longer. This is 5 minutes, but okay. How terrible, how disturbing. Our 9 viewers are going to love watching this. Good luck, darling. Don't worry. I installed a bomb defusing program on your phone. Use the defuse option when the bomb is in the defuse zone. Now, go get him. No, don't attack. Gosh darn it. There we go. Great job. Keep heading around the room. Try to go for the one in the bottom left next. Sure. Got it. Bottom right? Oh, here it is. Got it. Not here? Okay. Oh, what the heck is that? There we go. Hello. extremely fragile glass of water. Great job. There's only one left at the top. Oh, basketball. Oh, basketball. Oh. Basket bomb. There we go. Easy. Well done, darling. You've deactivated all the bombs. If you didn't deactivate them, the big bomb would have exploded in 2 minutes. Now it won't explode in 2 minutes. Instead, it'll explode in 2 seconds. Goodbye, darling. Ah, it seems the bomb isn't going off. That's because, while you were monologuing, I change. Oh no, you deactivated the bomb with your hacking skills. Yeah, that's what I did. Curses, it seems I've been foiled again. Curse you, human. Curse you, Dr. Alphys, for helping so much. But I don't curse my 8 wonderful viewers for tuning in. Until next time, darling. Wow, we really showed him, huh? Hey, I know I was kind of weird at first, but I really think I'm getting more confident about guiding you. So don't worry about that big dumb robot. I'll protect you from him. And if it really came down to it, we could just turn, never mind. Later. Alright. Where to? Oh yeah, I'm guessing the force field's gone. Cool. Oh, there's the, core. Intimidating. I noticed you've been kind of quiet. Are you worried about meeting Asgore? I didn't even say anything. How am I quiet? Well, don't worry, okay? The king is a really nice guy. I'm sure you can talk to him, and with your human soul, you can pass through the barrier. So no worrying, okay? Just forget about it and smile. Alright. Thanks for the words of encouragement. Let us go to... Wait, where are we currently? We are on left floor 2. So, yeah, we gotta go to left floor 3. Alright. It looks like some sort of powerful bracelet. Wait, it's just a croissant. Croissant. Welcome to our parlor, dearie. Interested in some spider pastries? All proceeds go to real spiders. Check out the webs to make a purchase. It's a spider donut. It looks more rubbery than usual. Oh my. I ended up buying a donut. I didn't want to, but that girl, even though I told her no, she kept staring at me in this creepy way and licking her lips. Now I'm out of cash. Maybe I could sell it online and double my money back. Spider big sale. All proceeds go to real spiders. What? What? Okay. Okay. Hi, Elfie's here. This room is like the room we saw before. There are two puzzles to the north and south. You'll have to solve them both to proceed. Also, I'd like to say, I don't really like giving away puzzle solutions, but if you need help, just call me, okay? Actually, wait. I have an idea. Let's be friends on Undernet. Then you can ping me when you need help. I think we already are friends. Wait, we're already friends, aren't we? I signed you up, didn't I? You've been reading my post the whole time. Well, I hope you agree with me about Mew Mew 2. I guess so. I can relate, though. Okay, so south first.
I don't get it.
I don't get it. This doesn't have anything to do with guiding you, but hey, would you want to watch a human TV show together sometime? It's called Mew Mew Kissy Cutie. Heck yeah. Really? It's so good. It's my favorite show. It's all about this human girl named Mew Mew who, which humans don't have, so she's all sensitive about them. But, like, eventually she realizes that her ears don't matter, that her friends like her despite her ears. It's really moving. Also, spoilers, also looks as with the power to control the minds of anyone she kisses. She kisses people and controls them to fix her problems. They don't remember anything after the kiss, I mean, but she misses the kiss Also, I mean, of course, eventually she realizes that controlling people... Okay, well, I'll almost spoil the entire show, but I think you'd really like it. We should watch it after you get through all this. Okay. One shot. Okay, so I just gotta have no boxes. Oh, I hate this one so much. You have no idea. Again, just guessing and testing, really. Aha! There we go, that's one. You stop to smell the flowers. That's not... What? I need to go see that again. I'll risk it. Those are not flowers, though. That's a cactus. Whatever, dude. Oh, I messed that up. There we go. Alright, another one shot, I think. One shot, yep. I don't think this one is too hard, actually. Oh, I had it. No. I had it. I swear I had it. Oh, no. I'm not doing it. It's not really hard, actually, as you see. Nope. So close. There we go. Too easy. Not really. Oh, hello. My fave Metaton moment, TM. Right when everything looks the baddest, he poses dramatically. like when he's on a cooking show and the eggs don't turn out right. Epic bra moment. TM. My favorite Metaton moment is when he beats up the heel turning villains, even if it's during what's supposed to be a quiz show. Okay. Epic Metaton moment. Trademark. Anyway. I think we're supposed to be going to the right. Yep. Dramatic door entrance. Okay. Yeah, but I think I'll stop here. The smell of cobwebs fill the air. You're filled with determination. But yeah, I think I'll stop here. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Undertale. If you did, give it a like, rate, comment, subscribe, all that stuff. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace. The beat drops out.